Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Gaiden. I'm the RPG chick. We're about to enter this mine. There's either four or five mines, I forget what they say. But each one we found a Laconian item. Last episode we found a Laconian armor and Laconian sword. And the episode before that we found a Laconian shield. So let's see what's in this one. There's probably going to be really tough monsters in here. Probably. There's someone here you can see. Guard. Hey! The Daedalus mine is off limits! We'll get to fight him. Robot cop drew near. I don't know what he has, so let's just power him down completely. Okay, we actually did hit him once. Twice, good. Check our stats, okay. ...48 damage. Let's get him away from that red zone. It basically negated the healing I did. Oh, we defeated it. 198 meseta. Sweet, almost 100 experience each. Nice. Okay, defeated. Now what do you have? Oh, more of them. Alright, let's go north first. I don't need to be fighting all these things. Okay, I can't get through there. This is just a regular cop? Is this harder or tougher than the other? Let's just see. More damage. I think the robot cops are harder. That's right, we have a bunch of dimates. Okay. I got a cure on top of it. Okay, they're a little easier than the others. It came from there, right? Yeah. I don't think you're supposed to fight all these battles, because... they would just wear you down. Unless you're going to be level 40 to fight all these things without them hitting you. Just want to see something. 258 experience. 281. 75. Okay, if we can get him to level up again, that would be good. So if I find another cop by itself, I'll fight it. Like that. Ah. Yeah, we're getting a little low there. Ow. Trying to get our buddy to level up here. Can you just die and give us the experience, please? That'd be very obliging of you. Don't run away, that would make everything... and waste all this time. Dirk took 70 damage. You bastard! I should take another one, right? Even have 50 more points to get. Who took... Oh. This is a pain. Defend. Ah! What a waste! All that time and all that effort wasted. I hate that. Ah! Come on! Owie! Okay, he needs it now. Okay, full hit points. He needs some help. Excuse me, guys. Nothing there. Let's go down this way. Chest. Should I even bother? Ugh. Missed. Ugh. Trying to level him up. There you go. Still doing a lot of damage. Okay, that's what I wanted to happen. Thank you. Alright, so he's level 19 now. Okay. The others are 23, so he's only 4 levels away. Escape pipe. Good. How we can escape the dungeon. Or maybe that's escaping battles, I'm not sure. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, I see another chest. No thanks, I just want the chest. Telepipe. I forget which one does what. I think telepipe brings you out of the dungeon. Escape pipe brings you out of battles, like, guaranteed. Unless it's a boss or something. Okay, so this is that area we couldn't get to from the other side. What are those? There are things over there. Oh my god, is this the way this tunnel's gonna be? I guess. Oh. I don't know if it's random at this point or this is intentional. Okay, possibly random then. Getting there. And I don't know what this is ahead. Oops, I didn't even mean to do that. I wanted to do that. I want to be able to see these things. Huh. Oh, that's supposed to be. I thought they would fight us. Statues or something? Daedalus. I am the servant of Cablon. Leave now, or perish. I might perish. That's why I saved, guys. Because I need more... I just need more. More magic points. I was able to hit him, that's a good sign. And Dirk can use Protect. Good. Boss battle. She should get prepared, because I don't know how long this is going to be. I want to be able to use her for healing. I didn't want to have her attack. So I find Daedalus himself. The leader of all these bandits, but we only see him. I thought we were gonna actually fight bandits. Eventually she's gonna have to heal. I don't know how long it's gonna take to kill this guy. Okay, I think she's at full magic now. Oh, Dirk. I wanted Dirk to use it on himself. Should we use this thing? This, let's use this typhoon, whatever that is. Mist? And that's it. Mist, and it's gone. Okay. What about the Patriot something? Mist? Well, he'll, of course, he'll just fight. And miss. That's it. These things are just miss, and that's it. What about Kira? Not here. Alright, that's it then. They really can't hit him, so they might as well just increase their magic points with this. Okay, he's full now. You know what? Let's power up Alec. Jeez. Oh, he didn't go yet. Never mind. He's our main tank now. She's got plenty of hit points, though. Yay! 900 meseta! 400 experience each. Alec went up a level. Mina went up a level. Daedalus says, what? I can't move. Must find the master. Cablon must be defeated now. Alec says, what's going on here? He's changed his tune completely. Mina says, shut up. He's trying to say something. You there. Turn the knob in my ear. Turn the knob in my ear. That's something you don't hear every day. Right side. I must find the master. Help one called Mina. Oh, we know who that is. Alec says, what's he babbling about now? Dirk says, it's not babble. Rob told me a story once. This must be the guardian of Alice's champion. Mina says, what? You mean he's on our side? Could be. Then again, maybe not. Alec says, thank you for being so definite. Oh, don't be a worrywart. He's too beat up to harm us. Mina says, well, Dirk, do something, will ya? Dirk repaired the robot. Daedalus says, oh my, thank you. I'm actually Lars. My program? Find Mina of Dedo. The master awaits. Cave of Miserina. Must hurry. Mina says, but I'm Mina of Teto. Then show me your light pendant. What? You mean this old relic? Yes, you are the chosen. Come now. The master awaits. We must vanquish the evil. I am your guide. Morg. Oh! My son. Is that you, Alec? Father? Oh, Alec. I thought I was a goner. I'll save the rest. Alec, take Mina home now. Mina says, sorry, sir, but I have another mission, and I'm taking Alec with me. Say what? Dirk says, well, I'll leave you two to sort this out. Meanwhile, I'll go visit Rob and Teto. Oh, it's splitting up? We need his help, man. Dirk left and Lars joined. Oh, okay. That's interesting. So we got Lars, who's level 15. Back down again. Well, we have 5900 Meseta. He has no magic, this guy, so... His, what's his name's protect was really useful. Also, I just put his magic. I just, increased his magic. Ugh. Well, I hate that they keep giving us these guys and they're down in level. So Lars doesn't know spells. I wonder if we can give him spells. Lars has something to fight with. Okay. Well, let's see. Give him the laser. Gotta be better than the iron battle axe, right? Did I ever have an iron battle axe? So the laser is 55, the other things are 10 each. pretty sure it's gonna be less in quality, but just make sure. Oh, it's right there. It's 20, okay. Forget, which is better, the diamond armor or the draconia? Level too low. Okay, draconia equipped. That's better. This is the least expensive town out of the two of them. Yeah, it's poor. Okay. If I'd have known, I would have taken his equipment off him and everything. I could sell them now. He made off with our stuff. Oh, he did give us our items back. Sweet. Or did he? I don't know. What was he using? Glad we didn't give him the Colian thing. I think he did take it. Because that's the stuff that we got rid of. Well, let's go sell this stuff then. Hold on to the diamond. I think that's it. Money now. Okay, we have 5 dimates, 2 spirit pendants left. Two more. 10 diamonds. enemies, tell spirit penance. Oh. Do you have telepipes and escape pipes? Don't have escape pipes. $66.43. Anything we can buy here? Level 18. He's wearing diamond armor. He has a Perseus shield. I don't know if you find anything better than Laconian. A laser gun. There's Laconian. I don't know if I want to buy anything that expensive for him if he's gonna leave too. Perseus shield and a laser. Laser shield. If someone will be able to use this for level 16. So here's a Perseus shield. What am I doing? Why did I hit light? I want to hit wisdom. Okay, so laser shield is plus 30. Conian is 50. Level you have to be to use the diamond armor. For level 16, okay. Pretty cool looking, huh? He's actually a robot named Lars. Not a man named Daedalus. So you get him a laser too. So level 16. Laser shield. For Lars. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is level Lars up to level 16. And then we can equip this stuff. So he's just got one level to go to do that. 512 experience, and we're set. So I'll meet you guys after we do that. We'll give him the diamond armor and the laser shield. And then we'll be set for, you know, pretty much as far as the weapons and such. And there's some better, like, I don't know. I might get Mina something better at some point. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and this is Nordpudding.